There is an epitaph in a cemetery that reads:
Two grandmothers, with their two granddaughters. Two husbands, with their two wives. Two fathers, with their two daughters. Two mothers, with their two sons. Two maidens, with their two mothers. Two sisters, with their two brothers. Yet only six in all lie buried here. All born legitimate, from incest clear.
How might this happen?